Hopefully that will stay alive. I'm not gonna be able to push it hard. Just wanna get around the track safely without smashing the car up. Just gotta build up my confidence. That's all I gotta do. Not bad, actually.
Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tire temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them.
Oh, shit.
I accidentally went fast through there.
Fuck yeah, baby.